Hobby Heat 2, August 3rd. Stuart, Hobby Heat 2, August 3rd.
tomorrow night or Freddy's?
No idea. I invited Stephanie to go along. She woke up at the point. It'll all kind of depend on, you know, if you get off, you know, when you get off. So. You think you will?
We
talked about it last night. You thought you'd be getting off late.
The high stacks, where we get going again, it'll be a green, white checkered finish. Get a couple laps before we move on to our stocks and modifieds. A lap heat race is coming your way in the stocks.
He's off tomorrow.
The modified class, IMCA stock cars. Once they get out here, we'll see a couple of heat races in that class also. We will have one heat race in our modified class. There's still three heat races. You folks see our 50-50 raffle tickets making their way down the front straightaway right now. Put your hand in the air, make some deals on the 50-50 raffle. One lucky fan has taken home over $100 cash. Had the chance to take over $100 cash every week out here in the Ron Little 50-50 Memorial Split to get half of that money that we raised tonight going into the pot, the grand prize of the Ron Little Memorial, which will happen on September 22nd.
We'll do it in intermission. We need to clean the screen off with the power off.
Green flag flies. We got two to go. Phillip with a great turn.